Hey, hello, this is Logesh. You are watching me on Logesh Views. And just came across the stock Repco Home Finance Limited, and the pattern which I'm seeing here is just a channel pattern in a daily time frame. I will mark it here. And you can see that there is a channel pattern here I'm marking. You can use this channel pattern to trade. It's not necessary that the stock need to give a breakout. It may also give a breakdown, so that wait and watch and see the levels, and you can trade accordingly. And it may be useful if the stock gives a breakout with a perfect volume and much more volume needed. Maybe the channel pattern on the daily time frame closing and sustaining above 314 rupees can lead to an upside rally. And if you see that if the stock gives a breakdown, then this trend line below the trend line, it may be giving a breakdown. But most often the stock, if it has fallen nearly 3%, 2.94% today, but mostly if the stock comes down, it can take a support in this below trend line, and it can move forward, or it may give breakout this time above 314. And thank you, and you can like, share and comment and your views on this pattern and my trading analysis. You can check out my other videos where I post on various sharp breakouts in various time frames, and you can check it out. Thank you.